I was birthed, when I got born again, 3-hour prayer meetings were like our normal thing.
Totally agree. We're both from Australia,
so we come out of that kind of thing. But I thought that was normal.
Yes.
I thought that's what everyone did, that you would go to the prayer meeting at 6 o'clock in the morning, and that's where you get your download from heaven. Everyone would be praying. I thought this is what every Christian did. You prayed, you prophesied, God gave you a download, you got favor, then you went out and did awesome works in the power of the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
And let your light so shine before men that they would see your good works. The result of that is that it glorifies your Father in heaven. I thought that was the normal Christian life. And then I met Christians. And then it's like, oh, like you don't pray like that? You don't, like that's not, and then I learned like, oh no, you go to seminary for 5 years to learn how to, and I thought, oh, wow. Okay, and so then you've got to learn all these big words, and then you've got to learn, and then I thought, I'm just like got a Beyonce Christianity for the masses. Like, I don't know, you go into the prayer closet, you get God, and you get God. And people are like, what do you mean you get God? And I go, you lay a hold of God and you stir yourself up in your most holy faith and you begin to pray and God shows you things. And I don't know how else to say it to you, you know.